You're back. I have a seat here.
The deed.
Surgery?
How'd you get the money?
I sold my RV and other shit.
Okay.
Look, Joe, I really don't want to explain myself right now, okay? It's time, okay? It's time, I gotta do something, right? Try and save my fucking life. So that's what I'm doing, okay? No one else is gonna save my life. Right? If I just sit here and diddle around, what am I gonna have? Nothing. Okay? And all this shit, like, what does it matter? What does it matter? It just passes. Yo, if I disappear, like, who cares? Nobody cares, man. Seriously. Yo, and that's okay. That's life. That's life. No, for real. Okay? It just passes. It just fucking passes.
I wonder, all these mornings you've been sitting in my study. Sitting. Have you had any moments of stillness? Because you're right, Ruben. The world does keep moving. It can be a damn cruel place. But for me, those moments of stillness, that place, that's the kingdom of God. And that place will never abandon you. But I see you've made your choice, right?
Yeah.
And I sincerely hope that it brings you happiness, Ruben.
I was wondering, Joe, I don't know if it's possible. But, I need money. And, just to buy back my RV. You know, me and Lou, this is where we live. It's our home. Oh. And I can totally pay you back. Just, now I've got an issue with time.
Ruben. I don't understand the situation that you put yourself in, but from where I'm sitting, you look and sound like an addict.
No. It's not an addict. It's fine, okay? My situation, it's cool, okay? Seriously, my girlfriend's dad is rich. Give me the money, okay? This is nothing. You can't imagine how nothing this is. Seriously. Hey. I'm fucking stupid. I'm sorry to ask. I'm sorry. Okay?
Okay.
This guy is damaged. 3 or 4 weeks. Delay. Activate.
As you know, everybody here shares in the belief that being deaf is not a handicap. not something to fix. It's pretty important around here. All these kids, all of us need to be reminded of it every day. And my house is a house built on that belief and built on trust. And when that trust is violated, things happen. And I can't have that. There are too many others to consider. And so, in your current state, at this time, I'm gonna have to ask you to pack up your bags today and find another place to be, Ruben.